add 4 tablespoons of gram flour, add some salt to taste. Adding 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. Mix everything together. Adding water to make it batter. The batter is mixed well. I'm gonna make jalapeno fritters. Let's go to Sandra's kitchen. How to make jalapeno fritters? Jalapeno fritters. Jalapeno fritters going in the thing, in the gram flour. Keep it nice, coat it nice. Jalapeno fritters. Jalapeno fritters. For the recipe, go to Sandra's Kitchen on YouTube. How to make jalapeno pepper fritters. Bang, bang.